Hi everyone, in this video, I want to talk about how we go about nesting dictionaries and lists in Python, and how these could be beneficial to our Python codes. First, let's quickly define nesting so everyone knows what it means. Well, nesting is another way of saying something stored inside of another thing, like the yolk is nested inside of a chicken egg. In terms of Python though, this could mean multiple dictionaries or lists stored within a dictionary, or multiple dictionaries stored inside a list, etc. First, let's just develop a bit of intuition about what nesting in code even means. Let's say that we have a simple list here. Every time we have something nested, you can think of this as another level of your list. So, when we pick an element that brings us to another level, you can choose to select the whole level or one element in that level. So, going through our simple list here, if we wanted to select a value in our second level, we would need to point Python to the element that initiates that level and another square bracket to tell Python which index within that second level we wish to select. Now, let's get back to talking about nesting dictionaries and lists within Python. To nest multiple dictionaries within a larger dictionary, you simply enter a dictionary, so using curly brackets as your value for a given key-value pair. Now, to call these newly nested dictionaries, we must modify our for loop slightly. So, we type for the temporary variable that will store our current value as it loops through our dictionary, comma, and then another temporary variable name that points to the values within our dictionaries. We also need to add the items method to tell Python that we are wishing to retrieve the various items in our dictionaries. And as you can see here, once we print this, we are returned what we are looking for. To nest multiple dictionaries inside a list, it is also very simple in Python. And there are several ways to accomplish this nesting. Firstly, we could just create dictionaries separately and then combine them by listing these previous dictionaries as entries into a list. Another way to accomplish several dictionaries nested in a list is by beginning with an empty list and then using a for loop in the range function. This will essentially create the number of dictionaries that you have requested in the range function. We could also nest lists within other lists in Python. The simplest way to accomplish this is through simply adding lists into the element positions of the larger list, like so. Lastly, we can also nest lists within our dictionaries. Let's say that we are listing topics covered by certain educational YouTube channels. Well, in our topics portion, it is important that we have more than one answer for our value in the entry's key-value pair. Therefore, we simply use square brackets in the value portion to indicate that we want a list to be created. Then we enter our relevant topics. Thank you for checking out this video, and I hope it helped your understanding about how we go nesting lists and dictionaries in Python. If you enjoyed, please like and subscribe to support the channel. However, if you have any comments, questions, or concerns about the information I provided in this video, please leave a comment down below and I will do my best to address your concerns.